Hey guys, welcome back to Homesteading with the Heberts. Today we're going to talk about things that you can do in the cold weather with the snow. First off, sometimes the snow can be a real pain in the butt, like this. This is not good, guys. Not only can the winter snow be a pain in the butt, but sometimes it can be used for fun as well. As we can see here. Well, that didn't work out very well. Let's see how the other sleds work. Hold on. There you go. What are you doing, Em? What happened, Odie?
I don't know. Why did we do this one? What happened, Odie?
Alright guys, thanks for coming around. Remember to click that subscribe button.
Alright,
you gonna sled some more? Let me take that stuff out.